talk to the experts from Coors about their beer, this is what happens. Now, this is great. Bob Foster here says that his special blend of hops is the one thing that gives Coors its character and its taste. The one thing. Darwin Davidson says it's his two-row barley. And Sun Lee claims it's his specially cultured yeast. That's great. Come on, guys. What is it?
Barley.
I love it. You want to know why Coors is the one?
Teamwork.